we're still allowed to be open, which is great. Chiropractors are doctors, and there's a lot of people who have back pain, headache, neck pain, or even any other conditions, you know, that need to be seen on a regular basis. So it's really good that the government recognizes that chiropractors are also an essential business.
All right, you're all set.